Did you know that having too many pending invites can lead to issues like shadow bans and error messages when inviting? We recommend withdrawing most of your unaccepted connection requests if you're experiencing a zero acceptance rate. Having too many pending invites can affect your ability to invite new people. It's best to have less than 500 pending invites. Let's explore two methods for canceling sent pending invites: semi-automatically wire the sent invites canceller and automatically wire the plugin for the filter action. Let's get started with the sent invites canceller. First, navigate to the plugin store menu. Here, under Other tab, you'll find the sent invites canceller plugin. Once the plugin is installed, you'll notice that the Send Invites Canceller option appears under the Functions menu. Here, you can specify a date before which all pending invites will be deleted. I'd like to cancel all pending invites that were sent before the 1st of January, so more than 2 months ago. Click Start Withdrawing button. I have 99 pending invites, so let's see how many I'll have when Lin Helper finishes canceling them. Lin Helper is now finding old invites that were sent before the 1st of January and is clicking withdraw buttons. It will stop when all such invites are found and canceled. Now 51 pending invites remain, and all of them were sent after the 1st of January. The other approach is to use the Automatic Send Invites Canceller plugin, which works whenever you start an outreach campaign with a filter action in it. When creating an invite and follow-up campaign in Lin Helper, this behavior can be set at the second step. Leave this option enabled and specify how many days ago an invitation request must have been sent for Lin Helper to withdraw it. I'd like Lin Helper to cancel all connection requests that were sent more than 30 days ago. Now, if you start such a campaign, after sending the first invitation request, Lin Helper will switch to the filter action and start withdrawing old unaccepted invites as we enabled the Automatic Send Invites Canceller plugin. If it's your first campaign or you've never cancelled pending invitations before, it may take a while to withdraw all of them, but it's best to give Lin Helper some time to finish this run. Next time, it will be faster as you'll have less pending invites. Still, you can always stop the campaign and turn off the plugin here. Or, likewise, you can enable this plugin if you navigate to the available optional plugins of the filter action and find Automatic Send Invites Canceller plugin. When an invitation is withdrawn, recipients are not notified about it. Also, you won't be able to resend an invite to the same person for up to 3 weeks.